Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well. Today I'm back in the GT3s because I enjoyed the Aston Martin so much that I thought I'd give it another run at one of my other favourite tracks, which is Laguna Seca. It's 16 cars, 6 lapper, and I'm starting in 16th, so let's see how we go, especially with the Andretti hairpin at the end of the main straight here. This should be interesting. And let's see if I can block it as usual. Yep. Alright, here we go. Might just hang off the back a little bit here for the first lap. Don't know how they're going to handle the cones. Stay out wide. Oh, traffic jam. Right here. A second, we've got a car off. What's that? The re-enter. Oh! It's close. Fourth corner here is a hard breaker. Down a second and then power up the hill. It's 180 feet of elevation change in the circuit. I don't know what that is in meters. Top ahead. Corkscrew is going to be a yellow for sure. Yep, get around that. Okay. Right. Out wide for Rainey. And second to last corner. Let's see if we can get back a little bit now. Hard braking down to second or first here. And back onto the straight. There we go. Right, we've got a lot of catch up to do now.
That was a 139.16.
Yeah, way off pace. Wide. The apex on that one. Oh, we made some ground up, that's good. Second. Third corner, just dip the nose in. There we go. Okay, let's see if we can get around this BMW. Shut out like a radical. What's up, boy? I'm not definitely going to get that. Drop gear here. Oh! That BMW didn't have such a good time there. Okay, out wide, down into corkscrew. Careful, people losing it. McLaren nearly lost it, he's going to shut the door on me. Hang on it. Okay. These cars are all over the place. Oh, so am I. Back on the power, come on. Okay, let's see if we get this radical.
That was a 127.01.
Brakes, we're gonna get the inside though, gonna get the inside. Side by side. The nose. Back on it. Right, let's get this Bentley. Here to corkscrew. That was a bit average. Oh, there's my brother. What's hard work from there? Those boys were. Whew.
That was a 126.85.
Now break the Bentley, surely. Surely. Thing's a boat. Let's go, let's go. That wasn't the best. Okay, let's see if we can get this Porsche. Brake, turn the nose in. Get the power down. Okay, up the hill. Coming onto the turn onto the Haar. Brake down a gear. Stay off the red. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Some ground up on the course then.
2024. That was a 126.07.
Not know why I looked down then. Probably a disaster. Lost it, it's my chance. Out wide, come back in, barrel. Second to last, here we go, come on. What those two are up there, I don't know if we're going to catch
them. That was a 126.66.
Oh no, it'll be the Audi. Did it again. Last lap, last lap. Take a different line through here. Intense. A few offs. Okay, let's see, do we actually make it to a podium? Are they first and second? Let's have a look.
Lot building finished.
Oh wow, we did. Awesome. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, give it a like, subscribe, and hit the bell, and I'll be sure to upload some more content soon. Thanks everyone. Bye.